There we go, and I am live. Oh, Lazo's in your instantly. Hey Lazo, what's up? It's been a while. I know it has. I bet you Lazo waits every single night and just sits there. I bet you Lazo just sits there every single night and checks YouTube every single and just sits and waits. And as soon as I started live streaming, he's been waiting for the last 2 months. And Pixels is on here. Jason is here. Jason, if you want to come join us, come join us. We've got Connor in the chat, he's gonna come join us now. And Nicholas is here. I've even stopped playing Warzone. Wow. Yeah, you guys got the noties. No, where is he? You get a loud notification. Nicholas, join. Okay, let's see here. I know what gun I should run. No, we can go in because Connor's busy with other stuff. Bro, I don't even remember you, lol. You don't remember me or you don't remember Jason? If you don't remember me, I'm gonna feel sad. I'll feel offended. Because if one's the one, then the other's the other. It's vice versa. It's like me saying if all my friends have, all my friends have a brother, but then all my sister's friends have a sister. It goes back and forth. It's like a chain reaction. It turns out you know the entire school. Been robbing every house. I'm GTA. Oh yeah, you've been playing GTA now. My friend Connor's planning on getting GTA. Should I play Warzone again? Yeah, you should. You haven't made any videos. Do some stuff. Maybe do some live streams or something. Oh yeah, Connor and I landed stadium 3 times earlier and we came like 3rd, 2nd, stuff like that, so, you know, it's a vibe. Stadium's a vibe. Yeah? I don't know why. Yeah, I thought I was landing here with teammates and now I've got two guys rushing me. Thanks for the help, guys. Doing this. I'm being shot at. Big shot from main control.
Enemy dropping into the AO. Enemy team is tracking your position. Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy UAV overhead.
Make for target location. No. Don't.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh my word, I'm cracking people. Oh no, there's a bunch of guys. Yeah, I cracked. It's, the game is so dusty, I can't see a thing. It's all just dust in the air. Like, get some Rebirth Island kind of graphics in this game. I know, that's why they need it here. If Redonks doesn't get the Rebirth Island graphics, that the game is lost forever. And I'm dead. I don't know what that gun is, but it's beaming. I don't know how he can see me, but I can't see him. I'm pretty sure, Roger. I'm pretty sure, Roger, though. Yeah, but I'm the only one that has the money to get loadout. Yeah, exactly. Oh, he's close. Keep breathing. I'm jumping off the top. No! Rip in the chat. Okay, I'm coming back. I'm a flyaway. Bro, I've left the Discord server. It feels good to be watching the stream. Yeah, it does feel good. It's been so long. I've been focusing on exams and school. What an idiot.
Finish the job.
Grab the most wanted and dies instantly. What do I do?
Anyone need this?
I guess I grab the most wanted. Okay, maybe not. A most wanted and dip would be like the most sensible thing to do, right?
Light vehicle here. Anyone need this?
Our teammates left. They were just like, nah, fam. That's fine, we win this. Actually, you know what? I'm not even gonna go for that. I'm just gonna get money. Damn, you have not cleaned your room then. Pain. Once after this game we should play Resurgence. But only after this game. Unless Connor Unless Connor joins, we'll play something else. We'll play whatever we can. No, no, no. I got this. Laugh's good, you made new friends. That's great. I'm gonna go jump in the water. What car? Oh, that car. I didn't even see that. What happened to the... What's wrong with... Eleven and ten.
Enemy UAV overhead.
I used to play on 16 and 15, and then I changed it down a bit. I can see that. I am not blind. I know I can. No, I said I know I can. Stupid. Ah, yes. Ah yes, a little freaking, what's this thing called? Can drive. I am dead to gas. I can never mind, good. Welcome to a new series called Music by WaffleMan. Yes. I'm going for it. What am I taking?
You've got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
I dropped my M13. How do I get in? Go! You're in the gas! Thank you, my friend. For you. We're listening to copyrighted music. Africa! That's where we're from. Africa! I have no plates. Well, I took 1 HP of damage, so I mean we have to leave now. Oh, okay. Oh, I'm lagging. Yeah, you told me. On load up. Good spot. This guy didn't even grab his loadout, that's how slow he was. I'm rotating. Making a play.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
We don't have barbacks. Hey, he's gonna be landing on the loadout. No! Nice. Did I ask? Why? I don't actually care.
Enemy here.
I don't want to ask. Yeah. But whenever it's cool, they drift from Warzone, like. Yeah. Gotta listen to that Thug Monkey song. Oh, there's loot up here. This dude had a sniper, Milano, and RPG. Yeah, but you said there were people over here and what's it called? This other building. Yeah, both these guys had sniper and long range Milanos. What the fuck? I don't understand today's meta. Tokyo Drift. Ding, 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 ding. They need to add that as a song. The only thing is it's not 1800s. Not 1800s. What am I saying? I mean the 80s. I just made every boomer sound old. Yep, they are. Look, hello? No, I can drop down, but like they were pushing from what's it called? What's that place called? Nakatomi Tower. I can't get down. I'm dead. No, there's a ladder right here. You can get me. The gas is coming, you better hurry. So am I just dead now? He's landing on you, coming from the air. Oh, am I just... Oh, I'm dead! Because I got sniped in the face as soon as I peeped my head. I cannot see anything. There is a barrier around me, I'm stuck on a roof. Thanks for your help. I'm sorry, I bullied you. There's people on roof. There's two guys on roof. Above you. Directly above you, two guys. You're gonna have to kill these guys. Get their stuns ready. Get in the car. Run, get in the car and run. You're dead if you don't. No, run out that door, turn left, get in the car and drive. Oh look, a Warzone poster. Okay, I'm taking control of you now. You idiot. I told you to get out. Cause he is rose skin. Okay, take us out. Yeah, that's what Warzone does to you if you make one. Yeah. I'm gonna beat the shit out of your friends. Oh no, they took out. Oh wait, barbecue quads, resurgence quads. Yeah, they took out duos. Okay, let's just play regular duos then. Wait, before you start the game, let me just set up a class, please. Nicholas, put us into some duo resurgence. Yeah, duo quads, let's go. No. I wanna duo quad some kills, I'm gonna run my C58. I'm gonna run the regular suppressor, the SOF. Target designator, 40 round speed mag, and the infiltrator grip for some movement speed. Ah, yes, straightforward. Straightforward noob move right there. Oh, I unlocked the crank it up, the crank job emote. Let me put that on.
I actually genuinely never knew her move backwards, it's just her move. Like, imagine having that name.
Her mood doesn't mean dumb mum. Let me top this out quickly. How do you spell her mood?
H.
Yeah.
objectives while you can. We're yeah.
OOD. OOD. Hammond. But no, it's not the same spell backwards. What are you talking about? I'm not saying it. I bet you're trying to trick me or something. No, you're gonna try and... No, you're trying to trick me or something. You're trying to make me say something on freaking... In my stream. How dare you. I know your tricks. Exactly. You're trying to troll me here. Ah yes, the DMR. Did you? On Cold War.
Time's over, mate. You're going to the war zone.
I was about to say. Chill out, bro. Not that serious, bro. My Roblox girlfriend broke up with me. Your Roblox girlfriend broke up with... Huh? First, why do you have a Roblox girlfriend? A Minecraft girlfriend, I can understand. A Fortnite girlfriend, bleh, you're a nerd. And then a Roblox girlfriend, you're probably a cringy YouTuber that has like something million... Like you probably make kid videos on kids' toys and fidget spinners and stuff.
Hostile dropping into the area. Eliminate all targets in the AO.
You know why? You want to know the reason why people don't say I've got a Warzone girlfriend?
Enemy team is tracking your position.
Because it turns out to be a guard that's just wearing a pink enemy skin. Hello, Diddy Silence. Spotify. Duh. I don't pay money.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the sky.
It's called Thunder. Stupid. Oh, Imagine Dragons. Imagine Dragons. I would leave the game, but I really don't want to. I would leave the game to be funny. Yeah, I thought you were more grown up than this. I thought you were generally. I'm guessing it was a default, unless he just big brain and knows codes. Damn bro, why are you bullying me? You know, like, I don't know. I get bored sometimes, so I bully my friends. Yes, Leather, you are my friend.
Enemy UAV overhead.
You sound like freaking Oliver Twist. There, take it. Please, sir, can I have some more?
We've got a loadout drop inbound.
Why'd you put it over there? Why didn't you put it in... Yeah. What is it? A long time ago, when I was younger, I did with them. Imagine playing Roblox though. I also used to play Roblox at one point, and it didn't last very long because the game was too laggy. Let's just say my phone was trash back then, or my tablet or whatever I played on, I can't remember. Yeah, I know, and I don't care because you're mean to me. And unless you say sorry, then I'll come help you.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Tell me you're sorry and I'll come help you.
Remaining.
Congratulations though, you lost your loadout. Crack the gun driving. The other two are dead to guess. Why are you saying my aim is so bad? Why do you have to be more specific sometimes?
It's all up to you now. Go for the win. Enemy dropping into the AO.
No way. I really cannot tell you.
Okay.
I died because I was trying to kill some guy that just drove in. Get a Ram 7. You know what? I was hitting some shots there. No, I pressed the wrong button. I deleted your message by accident. Okay. Okay, put us in. I said put us in. Why aren't you putting us in? I know, but I said put us in. How dare you? I do, you deny me. I give you an order. No. Shut up. I don't got that. Yeah, You see, the thing is, I kind of want to drop my C. I kind of want to put a long scope on this and put a nice secondary, but I was hitting the snipes though. Kind of, to an extent. I've almost got the sniper rifle max. Start the freaking game. Oh, I'm one tier away from the Gallo. Now I'm gonna put the Gallo on. From the cool Gallo skin. Warzone solos at 6 AM ruined the rest of my day. Jiv? What kind of thumbnail is that? Jiv? I think Jiv gone off the edge. He gone crazy. That thumbnail is kind of creepy. Where is Peter Maritzburg? Where is Peter Maritzburg located? Yeah, okay. Yeah. He's also in PE, same place as me. We've never met though, because he goes to a different school. I know him because one of my friends that goes to, that used to go to my school, is friends with a friend that goes to Connor's school. Peter Maritzburg is right, is like almost near, is like right near Durban. No, we don't know Candace. Only Candace I know works at my dad's work. Candace, not Candace, Peter Maritzburg is a tiny little town. Okay, or could he come join us before we get in the game? Nicholas, I never realized Peter Maritzburg was like near Durban in KwaZulu-Natal. I thought it was in Gauteng. Obviously, I'm just trash at geography. Yeah, my parents were born in Durban. I actually lived in, Richards Bay for a while. Yo, Nicholas, what's your address? Huh? What? What's your address? No, I'm just on Google Maps here, so you know, curiosity. I feel like I'm being memed here, but okay. What did you say? What did you say?
771.
Yeah. Of course there's no such thing. I said of course there's no such thing. No, I'm off with 771 Town Bush Road, Peter Maritzburg, Chase Valley. All I see is a field. Now look at the. Well, this picture's probably from an old thing, but this. Is this your house? Oh, dude. You've got a small ass house. Oh, no wonder. Oh yeah, that's why all the houses look the same. And there's a wall across the street. Okay. Very nice. What? Oh, what about her? Yeah, but that's like, that was old times. I've moved on. What? Does she have a boyfriend? No, her friend does though. Her friend's boyfriend actually lives just up the road. I'm not. No. Because her Instagram's. You see, the thing is, my best friend, right, is following her on Instagram. But you have to request to follow her. So my best friend is friends with her, well, sort of. So he follows her, but now it'd be creepy if I just all of a sudden started following her. Connor, where are you? We're waiting. No, yes, but I'm not doing anything. Say bloody no. You sound British. Say bloody no. I don't sound freaking British. What are you freaking talking about? British? Yes, I have my phone with me. Bloody nose. Huh? What?
You wanted me on the 29th.
Where are you? The last thing you sent to me was a video. I'll send you a link, I guess. Can't find it now. Hurry up, Connor. We're wasting time. We could have played the whole solo game. I'm wasting my stream time. Two hours total. It's max. I don't know if it takes Connor half an hour to get in, but it takes me like 3 minutes. Just join Connor.
I'm trying, Jocks.
Don't seem like you're trying. Oh no, that's what I'm saying, join. There we go, now put us in. Let's play some trios, let's go. Regular trios. With the vibes, yeah. Regular trios. If we get into a 200 ping game, then we can play some, I don't know, trio quads on Rebirth if we get into a 200 ping game. There's. Getting the thingy, I'm... What? Oh, okay. I'm still... Because Twitch sucks. No offense, but like, I don't like Twitch. It confuses me. Yeah, but I don't like Twitch. I don't see the point, because then my YouTube channel is kind of just dying, because I don't post that often. Although, if Lazo, you're still here, I'm planning on doing a video on my second account, my default account. I'm planning to do some spectating videos, two spectating videos on my account, and then on one on the other account. And then I also want to do some melee-only challenges and a gun review on the Swiss, a gun review on the C58, stuff like that. All this holiday. They're all gonna be this holiday. And I'm getting Dark Aether this holiday. Tomorrow morning I'll grind out a bit of Dark Aether. Cause I haven't gotten any more gold ones since then. Yeah, I put us in Rebirth. I'm close to getting my PPSH and pull us out! Hello? Can you guys hear me? Okay, now we can either play Rebirth quads or we can play Barback quads. It's up to you. Oh my word, we got into a game instantly! Oh, it's just rating 3 in the lobby. Yeah. How are you guys such high levels? You guys are almost level 100. I'm level 58. Probably because you guys have been playing more. Connor, you're the only one that just. Connor, you're the only one between the three of us that don't have Damascus. Miss Karen grinding. Maybe this holiday you can get it. Although you need to do all the snipers, SMGs, shotguns, LMGs, pistols. Yes. Yeah, get the ARs done. No, when they do extra weapons, it doesn't change the difficulty. Just do all the assault rifles. Or do the FAL, Odin, and Scar, and the Famous. And once those are done, then do all the SMGs, and then stuff like that. But there are certain guns you don't have to do. I'll send you a message of all the guns you have to do. I can't find it. I think she might have deleted it. It's been like 2 months. It's been like 3 months since I've seen it. I don't even know where I live.
Playtime's over,
where
mate.
Do I live?
You're going to the war zone.
So where do I live? Wow. No, I live in a trash can. And I play on my fridge. Nope, not even close. M. Nope. A.
Battle Royale. Gas is approaching your position. Move to the safe zone.
Nope. Third letter is also an A.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
It's Afrikaans. Yeah, I don't recommend coming to my house. My brother will drive you away. He shouldn't scare you, he'll annoy you to death. Buster, I killed so hard. I just one-tapped him. Oh, please give me. I'll suck your toes if you give me it. No, just give me a second, I just wanna bring.
Hostile dropping into the area, watch the skies.
I cannot read your messages now, Lazo. I'm finding it hard to read chat. I think I can just do reading chat and stuff like that. Or playing. A guy just dropped in here.
Light movement.
That's a free kill. Well, there you go. You got repaid for the kill that I stole.
Enemies in the area.
Try grenade.
Oh, the fail. I'm like shooting this guy in the head. I'm going for my loadout. Oh, you bought it now.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Oh, your sass is closing in.
Why is the reload on the standard mag quicker than the other one? Oh! Connor, get him! Connor, he's right there! I killed the guy upstairs. He had no idea.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Like, guys, top. There are people trying to get top tower. No way.
Enemy team is tracking your position.
Yeah, but he got it back. No, mine. I missed the finish.
25 remaining. Nicely done. Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy in the air. Lockdown is found. Safe zone relocated. Enemy dropping into the AO. Enemy in the area.
Nah. Like, I was immune to. I'll buy it when I need it. We're kind of chilling here, though. I don't miss that. It's fine, we're fine. As long as I don't die, we're fine. Hey y'all. I've got 121, but I actually have none, so like I can't drop. My boyfriend hasn't responded in a few months. You have a boyfriend? Lazo, what happened to no homo? Oh my word, what is up? I am nasty with the snaps right now. No, I'm saying nasty because I got Lazo in the chat. You know, gotta respect the boys. Yeah, no homo.
Safe
zone. Gotta respect the no homo rule. Stop that! Giving me a freaking headache.
Enemy in the area.
I'm being shot at. Where? Where was he?
Enemy movement there.
See him. Downed one. The one got away.
Enemy movement there. Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
I don't see anyone.
It's all up to you now. Go for the win. Enemy soldier incoming.
I almost got snapped by a Striller. I almost got snapped by a Striller. Yeah, it probably wasn't RPG. It was moving at a weird angle, so. Yeah. I got away. You got 35 seconds to go quick, Nicholas. I wasn't gonna kill if it wasn't for the glass. No way. It's fine. It's fine, guys. It's fine. It's fine. Hello, it's fine. God, I did. I actually did buy you back. I don't know why. He was camping underneath me. Oh, he picked up my money. Connor, can you kill the guy? Oh no, Connor, you could have killed that guy. Why did I buy you guys back? Why was there a guy underneath me? Wait, what? Oh no, it's not fun. It's not fun at all. Connor, you better get me back. I got you back, so you better get me back. Yeah, but like, look at my 8 kills. I was just popping off that game. I was just hitting my snipes, you know. Ooh, that gun's overpowered. Make sure you reload. Oh, did I just say a P-Way? This is Connor, not P-Way. A P-Way is my friend from school. Connor got that godly. Yeah. Oh, actually, this thing kind of melts up close. Milano doesn't melt up close, it melts at range. It's fine, it's a Pharah, okay? Pharah doesn't matter what scope you have on it, no. They're on the roof. Below you! There's a guy above you and a guy below you. Pullers. You can get snapped, you got killed by a thing. Yeah, precision. Connecting to online services. Thank you very much. Yeah, I was destroying that lobby. Kinda gotta say. No, you don't. Oh, why don't we all play together? Okay. Bye. Yeah, sick. I was about to leave the party. Okay, yeah, because you promised you'll play with his friends. Okay, it's fine. We'll play together. Do you want to play regular duos? Or make me party, yeah. Let's play some regular duos. I want to try and get a regular. Yeah? I'm ready. The Sterner with the SG, the PP90 boost. Yeah, the thing is, the Bison's not great. I love it, but it's not great. Why did I stop screaming? What do you mean, why did I stop screaming? Huh? What? Put us in again. We can either... You can play whatever you want. Yeah, put us in whatever you want. I really don't care. Anything you want. Robert Quads. Go. Why did I stop screaming? I was never was screaming. What are you talking about? What do you mean streaming? I stopped streaming because I was focusing on doing exams and stuff like that. I was studying on weekends, you know. So I just took a break from streaming. Yeah. Not 50% chance. It's more like 90% chance. Maybe you can get techies. You can buy some new Nike techies? Let's go. Wait, how do you know what techies are? Are you secretly South African? Unless you... Do you spell maths? I only spell Afrikaans. You said you're gonna get techies. I know you're American, so you don't know what techies are in South Africa, but what are techies in America? Because in South Africa, techies are basically sneakers. But we call them techies. Yeah, exactly. And Lazo here is not. He's American, but he says techies. So I'm not sure what he means. Unless he's sus and he's actually South African and he lives in my house. What if my brother is Lazo? Spicy chips that are good. Oh, okay. Alright, so they're a type of spicy chips. Okay. That makes more sense. Yeah, but when we say we got techies, it's basically sports running shoes.
Get yourself sorted.
We'll be deployed shortly. The M60 is actually really powerful and actually really fun to use. I remember in the first we used it in Plunder once. It was really fun. Yeah. You bilingual. Bilingual. Oh, so you speak to more than one language. I'm guessing you speak Spanish then.
I don't speak English that much.
I don't speak Afrikaans. I speak English. But, you know, I am learning Afrikaans. I'm not bilingual because I can't speak Afrikaans. Yeah, I wish I could speak German because... Also, I found out... You know how I was saying that my one grandfather is Welsh, my one grandmother is English from England, and then my other grandpa is German, and then my other granny is apparently Polish, which I found out. Well, not my granny, my great granny. Yeah. Nicholas just sent me a voice message. Give me a sec. No.
Battle Royale. Gas is approaching your position. Yeah. Move to the safe zone.
I look at I'm streaming.
Scavenger contract located.
Where are we going? No, I don't want to land there. Let's go. Okay. We need to go here. Yeah, bar station. Go buy loadout.
Rearm and resupply.
You Russian comrade.
Disregard my last. Be advised, there's an enemy team hunting you.
You guys coming? Oh, you guys landed already. I'm still in the air. Why did you go to the scavenger? I thought we were going to the bar station here. And there's a scavenger here as well.
Anyone need this?
Come to me, quickly. You guys should have just came to me in the first place. I don't know why you went over there. Come to me, I'll grab a scavenger here. No, Connor. Yeah, come to me, I told you. I thought you were coming here the entire time. And you never came, and I was like sad. Yeah, you grab it and then we can buy load off. Should we go buy load off soon?
Next objective located.
fine if our teammates die. We don't need teammates. Come teammates keep dying. Yeah. Let's go to zone.
Let a dude try me and we're trying to get a run home and tell him mommy.
Running home to tell your mommy is always the safest way to survive anything. Yeah, oh there's a vehicle over here. Yeah, we need to find some money. A bunch of them. Oh no! I killed three of them! Watch out, there's more people. I got sniped! Come back! No! There were two teams. Yeah, I'm also dead. Why were there two teams? Oh, we shouldn't have left. Our teammate would have got us back. Okay. I just killed three guys. That was so hilarious. I'm gonna post that as a TikTok. Let me just save that clip quickly. I might use that. I can fart and clear out the lobby. Why would you want to clear out the lobby? I want to get some more kills. Lazzo, did you see that? Like, the airstrike, though. I killed three people, that was hilarious. It was hilarious. Who else is online? No one else is online. Absolutely no one. The airstrike was bars right there. The Strela P is the best rocket launcher in the game. And it'll take our cars in one bullet. Yeah, Strela P. 100%. If you're not... Yeah. Very overpowered. If you don't use the Strela P, then you're doing it wrong. It's like the best sniper in the game as well. And it's not even a sniper. You can use it as... Yeah, you can use it as a sniper and a rocket launcher and a shotgun all at once. What's a good gun, close range and long range? The Growl. The Growl is a good gun for long range and close range. So I'd use the Growl and the Strela. Bro, the gas in Warzone is me clearing up the lobby. Exactly. Yeah, I might not be streaming tomorrow just because it's my sister's birthday and I've got people coming over and stuff like that, so I'll be too busy. my sister, she's turning 9 years old. Yeah. I could tell you, the only thing is if she's watching right now, then tell her happy birthday, I will. I'll tell her happy birthday. For you, Lezo. Lezo, I know that you're my sister's age, but if you simp for her, I'll come find you. And I'll end you. She's quite annoying, though. This guy just suicide bombed himself. Like, that dude's from fucking Iran. He's like, for Pakistan. Boom. Bro, I'm in Texas. Exactly. You look for those girls with the cowgirls. I guess saying that somebody lives in Texas is all about cowboys and cowgirls is kind of biased, stereotype. No, it's what it is. We need to land at a bar station. Bar station.
Battle Royale. Gas is approaching your position. Move to the safe zone. Med here if you need equipment.
Okay. You're fog. So FBI open up. Wow.
Hey, anyone need this?
This dude's 5 and playing GTA, and I'm 15 and I'm not even allowed to watch a video about it. Like, unless it's Lazo's video, then I can. Lazo, you're really sticking to your 5-year-old little thing saying that you're 5. Oh, we don't have teammates! Okay, it's fine. Loot the train, get a bunch of money, and then we can go to the bar station, get load out, chill. Yeah. Oh, so many legendary chests. Oh, I'm on it. I don't know why I'm the only one here. Come help me. We're gonna have to get off soon. I wanna loot the train quickly.
Contract complete. Recon intel secured.
Ooh! Here's munitions here. You can grab it. Okay. Let's get off here. At this bar station here. Oh, they just pulled loadout here. Wait, let them go. They see us. Downed one, we have to go right now.
Target mark, send it.
This is Tracker 3-1, good copy. Stack get back. Correct it.
We need to run and hide, that's what we need to do. I'm gonna go steal that truck and I'm driving away. I've got no ammo. There's one more. He killed me. Connor, there's one more. It's what? Last one. Good job. Okay, I'm coming back. Grab all the money. Ooh, I just ran over them all.
We're on the station. Watch for enemy.
They're gonna be coming back, yo. Yeah, they're all coming back now. No, I couldn't get in! I couldn't get in the truck quickly. I tried to grab the bullfrog and hop in the truck, but he jumped over. He had a thing. Wait, there's two. What was that? There's three of them. There's three of them. Run away. There's four. A full squad. Oh, rob a casino, rob a bank, and... Don't sacrifice your life. Go buy me. Yeah, buy me back quickly. Now run. Run as far as you can. Don't turn back. Just keep running. Just keep running. Just keep running. All you gotta do is run away. We're gonna have to fight them all. It's fine. We're gonna have to fight them. And we'll kill them. One by one. I just want a sniper. Yeah, they're all at the fire station. There's the full squad's at the fire station. They think he's still back there.
Is target here! Target here!
We need to kill this team without making too much noise. They're fighting at the fire station.
Enemies in the area!
Yeah, it's supposed to start down here. This isn't raining.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Enemies in the area.
Crack him. Yeah. My aim was awful at that MP5.
Cashier.
I need more. A guy, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. I'm dead. Just kill the guy, kill the guy. If I die, it's fine. He's behind you, behind you, behind you! Two guys behind you, watch him behind you! It's fine, I'm coming back, I'm coming back, I'm coming back. I'm coming back. No, wait. Why wasn't the bullet hitting him? The bullets weren't hitting him. Take it out. The bullets would just not kill him.
That was a strange game.
Yeah, I don't like that game mode. Either play duos or we can play Resurgence. Yeah, we died because I was literally hitting that dude. He would not die. Yeah, we can play regular duos. Go. Let's see. I unlocked the yellow blueprint, I think. No, almost. I hate the rose skins. Yeah, they nerfed them. They fixed the rose skins. Now it's not overpowered anymore, and people are still running them. Hmm. This dude invited me, Grizzy. He's a YouTuber, actually, I think. I know he... I think he does Twitch, actually. I'm not sure. No, he's not a YouTuber, but he does Twitch and TikTok. Bro, I have a gameplay. You have a gameplay? What kind of gameplay? TikTok? Oh, why don't you follow me on TikTok then? If you know my TikTok. Be back, nice. Either Resurgence or Duos. Oh, I mean, either Resurgence or Plunder. Yeah. Yes, I have Cold War. What do you mean? Of course I have Cold War. I play zombies. Connor said he was getting Cold War, but he didn't. What's broken? Oh, was he... Oh, he's gonna share it to you. Yeah. Lazo has Cold War. Lazo, you and me must play some zombies together then. Do a zombie collab. You can help me try and get my Dark Aether. Yeah, I want you get. Yeah, you must try and get. I wish you could get Cold War, because then you could play zombies and we could get stuff done. Well, you can delete some games you don't have. It'll go to your library and you can just download them another time. Like Apex Legends and... anything you don't play. So like keep Fortnite, keep Warzone obviously. And then... keep Minecraft. Yeah. Minecraft, Fortnite, Warzone. What's it called? Yeah, I would delete Fortnite, but my brother plays it, so. Fortnite, wait, what? Yeah, I have Fortnite, but I don't play it. My brother plays it. Yeah, I don't like Fortnite. You hate... Yeah, Fortnite's not good at all. Warzone's better. I'll only play Fortnite if my friends are playing. And they really want me to play. I won't stream. I streamed it once, and it did with Connor, but it wasn't that great. And there's Milano. Okay, these are the dead. Why is everyone stealing everything? Give me some stuff! I broke the downstairs stuff. My stuff. Oh, you died. Why are you the first guy to die? Oh, wait, what? I got shot around the corner. No, there was just two guys there waiting. Get a perfect little ass out of me. They're not very good. Oh, you got me with the last little bullet. I remember old Fortnite days. Yeah, old Fortnite days were good. But now not so much. Leslie, you can come join us if you want. Pull up the things who don't have a random teammate. That sucks. At least we at least have a good teammate. You're welcome for the compliment. Oh, and I'm being shot out of the air. Great. Love it.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh, got a gold C-56. Oh yeah, I got the best loot. Basically, I've let our runner.
Being tracked by an enemy team, stay sharp.
I would like to get actual loadout though.
Contact.
I'll snap him, wait.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Can you get the finish? Thank you.
Nicely done. Enemy UAV overhead.
No, the loot just despawned right in front of me as I was a pick up. That thing, the loot despawned. I just watched loot despawn right in front of me as I pressed square to pick it up. That's kinda sad.
Target right here.
You can go get the chopper, come pick me up then. Wait, what? How did he know that? On top of the roof.
Loadout drop headed your way.
I'll ride.
Oh, it takes us to loadout. Oh, I just got drop shotted. The sick. Where was he? I saw him running and he turns around and comes right into my spot. Fly away, Connor, fly away. There's two guys on the roof. Bro, wait, not right now. My brother playing GTA right now. Rip. I'm being shot out of the air. I can't get my loadout because there's people by the loadout. What was that? I was like shooting him and didn't do any damage. And he had a cold MP5. Just stay alive, Connor. 30 seconds. I want to get my loadout, but it's literally right underneath the players that are sitting on top of control center. Paul 98 and Milano's. Yeah, I'll just wait there.
Head now.
Somehow I got my load off. No way! As soon as I get my load out, I get third partied. What is this? He didn't miss a single shot of the MP5. How did he have no recoil? They're camping on my body right now. They're literally in the tent on my body. Two guys. One guy's on the crate as you walk into your right. Stay alive, stay alive. 15 seconds, don't push him. Go behind the door, go behind the door. So when they come in, you're behind it. Yeah, stay there. Yeah. They're literally on my body right now, these guys. What? How did I die? Oh, he's cheating. Obsidian Con 98K. He shoots through the tent and blows up an ammo box and kills me. Take us out. I died to a cheater. Obsidian Con 98 shoots through the tent, hits an ammo box and kills me. The ammo box blows up and kills me. It's not luck, the guy's literally hacking. Unless he had spotter and he knew. He probably had spotter. No, he probably had spotter. He didn't have amped, he probably had spotter on. He could see the ammo box through the wall. I'm gonna run the gallow. Pardon. And it was just me. Let's see, once the gun decides to load. Yeah, I'll keep that. And then we'll have direct damage. That looks good, okay. I think I'm gonna go over to Plunder and rank up this gun. Unless I go into solos. Yeah, I'm going to Plunder. Oh, Nicholas is phoning me. Give me a sec.
camera during Nicholas. Showing him. I don't know if we got a game chat. What's that letting me join? Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. I want to go notifications. Join. It says the invitation is invalid. It won't let me join you because it says your game session is invalid.
Well, it's invited, you know. Try and join that one.
Okay. Instead. There you go.
Yeah.
Oh my, you're coming, bro. I don't know why, but this looks like a hella globe of you. This to me like a long time ago. I don't know, like you in the bottom right, you look pretty like big, my man.
I'm not a good thing.
Look at this. Look at this.
Okay, I'm running Gallo and the C58 this round.
Ace. Holy man, look at your phone!
I wanna.
Nicholas. Nicholas. The gallery's not trash, what are you talking about? Nicholas. Guys, you should have seen how I died the game before. So I'm sitting in one of the tents, right? This guy's an obsidian car 98k, shoots through the tent, blows up a enemy ammo crate that's on the floor and kills me. The guy literally just saw me run into a tent and just decides to shoot randomly into the tent and blows up an ammo crate.
But then when you think I had a good down or good off?
That picture is
in. Yeah. I look so good with you. I think you're picking on.
I'm on your side. Yeah, now you're
moving. Ah! Look,
yeah, but Nicholas, I can't send you her thing, but I think she made it private, like private, because she made her TikTok private as well. So I used to be following her TikTok, and then she, and now I'm not following her anymore, apparently.
Warm-up's done. Nah, bro, please, just off the phone, my guy, please.
Yo, Josh, who's just sticking on
the phone? Bro, Lam, she is so hot, dude. Josh, please.
Send me a picture, bro.
Shit, where's it? Here, Instagram is private.
Wait, I can't hear you. I have to talk to me at the bottom.
Her Instagram is private. I cannot send you anything.
I can't even see it anymore. I'm not even following her or anything.
Then send me a screenshot of it, and then I'll search it up, and then I'll follow her.
Gas is closing on your position. Suggest you get
close. You've got a picture of her.
Huh?
I said you've got a picture of her.
Wait. I can't
enemy move. Dropping into the AR.
I said you've got a picture of her already.
Let's get it done.
Huh? Yeah, but like... Please just show me your Instagram. I'll send me a screenshot of your Instagram.
Dude, I can't do anything.
I don't have it. I don't know what it... She made it Instagram private, I can't see it at all.
No, but you can still see it using it and stuff.
Give me a stick, I'm fighting someone.
Lan, you do not know how to stick yours.
Well, if someone sent me a picture, I would know.
Don't have the picture.
Lam's getting so frustrated.
Other side.
Lam, you know I have a good tasting woman, bro. Colors, and this chick.
Hey, bro, I wouldn't.
I no longer feel comfortable.
Let's go!
Gold bullfrog, let's go.
No, I never downed the guy behind you.
Right front.
Downed him.
Lam, you found the gold bullfrog, and you know the game is over.
Dude,
I
just managed to get
self-revived and pop him. Oh, no, it's Jason. Oh, that guy over there. I downed him, man. Josh, can you see the username and stuff?
No, it's not even another thing anymore. She either deleted it or made it completely private. Still.
Wait, what does it say?
Over there! Collins are broken! Oh shit, you really...
Okay, ask your friend for it, and then send me your username. How about that? Josh, help a brother out, bro.
I need help here. Yeah. Help me out, please.
Man, he's lost all my cash,
bruh. Nah, he's gonna survive.
No, I'm not gonna survive. I have three guys on me. You guys are asking me for some Instagram of the gold mark. Oh, like, geez. I got flashed. I turned around. And I'm looking the complete opposite way I thought I was.
Okay, so now that you're dead, okay? Like... So, can you ask your friend for it? Actually, we got it. Hey, Josh, what is your name?
I'm not gonna say it now, because then, like, you know, I've got a stream here, and I'm gonna get taken to jail, you know, that kind of stuff.
Oh shit, he's on stream.
Yeah, I'm on stream. You know, we weren't talking about anything. We were talking about pizza.
Well, how many viewers do you have in your stream?
Two.
Bro, okay. Josh had 131 squares. And you're playing Minecraft.
Minecraft OP, just say bar.
Yeah, 100.
We think it was probably glitched, but you know, whatever.
Nah, I'm not broken.
It went from 3 to 150 in like 5 minutes.
Oh, it's 2 teams.
So, and then it went down back to normal afterwards. So we think it was probably glitch. But you know, we take those dubs. Oh, what? Did I just get quickscope by the most insane player? No, never mind. I'm 98. I downed this guy. Then as I was about to die. Wow, where is that dude insane? Stay alive. 5 seconds. I'm gonna go land low. Let's get my low. But I gotta go, not watching you, not stream. Thanks, Lazar. Hope you have a good day. Or not, or whatever. You know what I mean?
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
Oh, these people are loaded. These people are loaded. Oh, no.
People here!
He says there's people here!
It's
how rude that is. Just scream at me saying, there's people here!
How did you lose that?
How did I lose that? I'm cracked the guy, he turns around and kills me with an MP5 or whatever gun. With a Krig. I missed 3 shots in a row.
Stay alive. Ali, honestly. Ali.
Free kill. Push him. It's a free kill.
There's two.
Well, sitting there is not gonna help. You should push the one guy when you could. Well, you could have killed and you could have knocked and killed the one guy, got his back, and then died. Like, you know. That would have been the move.
Ali. R. Which is on the island. Josh, please, dog.
Wait!
Get yourself the proper warm up, we'll be deployed soon.
I'm on my phone right now, give me a sec, please. Oh my god.
Lam, are you still studying? Huh?
I'm studying next week.
Thanks. We only had a chance for a week, but we have one day left, that's it.
Are you guys done? Have you guys even started your exam?
Yeah, my brother got my half time today. Yeah, we started a long time ago.
Alright, I'll finish. I just finished my last exam today.
Did we have
our first
exam?
I don't know, I think Monday.
They're on me! On Monday?
Yeah.
I don't know what rocket.
I'm just nervous for tick.
Playtime's over, mate. You're going to the
war. Yeah, I sent you a picture.
I don't like the one
place.
Nicholas, I sent you a picture.
No matter how long I'm in, I can get
Nicholas, I sent you a picture.
Oh, look, that's my face. Oh, you bitch. Come on, Josh, please, don't.
I can't find him.
God, but please.
Listen, I just turned on my phone for the first time in 2 months. You should have seen my phone crash as I got 3,000 notifications, okay? My phone is still trying to process all the images in my gallery. I can't find him now.
Where's he landing?
Where are we landing?
I'll
be clear. Clear
to engage all targets.
I'm probably going to die now.
And I think two people there. I'm coming home, so good.
I'm dead now.
Yeah, there's people there.
I'm dead now! Where was that guy?
I'm down to the heli.
He was right next to me the entire time. 5 seconds? Yeah, I said 5 seconds. Yeah. 1 second. Yeah, one job. It's to the valve. I'll come tap. I'll come tap. There's Mark. I'm not going to come tap.
I've got a mark and it's not working.
Going here.
Just
never mind.
Target
here.
Ah, that's on your end. You're the other person shooting at him. You gotta fix him.
I got him as he got away.
Okay,
this is why I get away.
So just put low. I hope he goes towards courtyard side. I think that's how this
works. I'm sad.
Yeah, okay. You shooting at me?
Oh,
I'm a good distraction.
Okay.
Oh, I'm giving
that
stuff to my
building
paper. Yeah, I know, I'm going to. Okay, bye, lady, please.
Shh. Comms.
Wait, another guy, another guy.
He's below, yeah, he's below, I'm just saying.
Tango front.
Guys, hello? Please, someone? Never mind. I got a full team on me of rose skins. I had a full team of rose skins on me. I cracked the guy with a MG82 into the face and he still turned around and killed me. I don't know why he pushed me after he was one shot. Bar loady, quickly.
I don't know where I'm on a bar loady, Colin. Oh
yeah, I guess. Emma refill, Emma refill. Go. I'll race you guys to Emma refill. I won.
I'll be alone.
I hate myself to death, I won't bother with the desert, like, I'll race you here and then just there.
Yeah, but I need to thank you.
Friendly loadout drop on the way.
Nicholas, remember how good I am with class 7 precision airstrike? You should have seen the class 7 precision, like, I knocked this one guy out of the vehicle, right? Then they all stopped, got out and started racing. So I airstruck and I got a triple kill in buyback. And the last guy managed to get both of us, me and Connor.
Nice.
Because he was... Because he had an MG82 or fast out and everything.
Oh guys, I made a mistake.
Target marked. Requesting fire mission.
This is Tracker 3-1. Good
job. Oh my word, what have you done?
Left.
Why a sledgehammer? Why do you even have the cloth?
Good effect on target.
Oh, I got one guy. See, I told you I'm good.
Oh my, I'm so happy.
Those
did you steal my stopping power rounds?
Hey, no, you didn't even know they were there.
Yeah, but you know, like, I just said how amazing I am at precisioning, and then I get a precision kill. Like, and then you go steal my stopping power rounds.
Yeah, I'm gonna push you guys. On a different team,
Throwing a gun!
I'm
closing
in. Relocating the safe zone.
Thank you.
Above me or below me?
He's below.
Guys, I'm not going to talk about how I just got a kill.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Why is this?
Yeah, below me, below me.
I downed one. Down two.
Above me.
I think.
Oh, Collins, did you kill him? Collins.
Hot dog, got him.
Yes!
Yes, boy. I'm a ninja, boy. Yes, boy. Thanks, man. Ninja throwing out there,
guys. Freaking FaZe Ninja in the chat.
Are you not FaZe K, FaZe Jarvis, and FaZe like Neo or something like that?
Not Neo. Neo is stolen FaZe. What are you talking about? FaZe Neo is the greatest FaZe member of all time. Or do you disrespect him? No, Jev is the best. Why did
enemy
I say that? But, you know, Neo is the best Warzone sniper, so...
Oh, there's a fire. There's a fire. There's a fire.
Oh, dog, your dog's good, dude.
Be advised, enemy team is tracking your location.
Stop ammo, bro. Your collars, you have any stop ammo?
It's gone, yeah?
Got movement!
Your collars,
he's running down.
Ammo. Your collars. Your Nicholas.
I think he died.
Yeah?
You have
any stop
ammo?
I don't know, I'm kind of using it.
Ganya, one shot.
Got movement!
There's two of them. Both are cracked.
Yeah. I hit him with the stun. I'm in four.
We're in the safe zone.
Enemy soldier incoming.
I downed him too.
Your fire!
I'm gonna hit the man somehow.
I don't feel safe. Why don't I feel safe?
Should I go Con 98 and Sledgehammer?
I'd say Con 98 and Wakabashi sword. Okay,
oh, guys, below. She shot down. She shot Bushi. No, he's above me.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Look at me.
A guy just stands on the other side of prison.
Yeah.
Like far other side.
Got movement!
Cracked him for you.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
But I'm being hunted.
Fire sale is active. Buy station costs are adjusted.
No, he's got two. I'm
full caliber here.
Oh, gosh, you killed him. Thank you.
Oh, he's gone roof. Gone roof. Gone roof with me. I need help.
Where?
On roof with me.
Oh, that hurt. Luck, really.
Far side on your side somewhere. Where we came up.
Be advised, friendly position airstrike inbound.
The good kill them and the quad bug though. I'm in them with a bug. Oh shit.
Taking
hits.
Put
I'm
a landing near the second. Okay. Still the one.
Oh, no.
I got 7 kills with this leak ammo. He's pretty out there.
Oh no, I downed one! Where did that guy come from? He was not there 5 seconds ago. Oh, he came from the top. How did you guys die? You had one job and that was to stay alive. I keep closing my stream for some reason.
Just want to see their mark,
right?
We're getting a report,
I'm leaving, man. Yo, admin to your class
group? I'm not admin, please. Sorry.
Add me too?
No, please, come on. Who's admin?
Add me to your class group as well. I'll send links for all my channel. The spam channel links. Guys, add me to your class group as well so I can spam channel links.
Get yourself the proper warm-up.
You know,
we'll be deploying soon.
Wait, add me in my class group.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Ooh, what is that? Okay, I was on a streak of a kill there. Kill of a streak right there. What was that? Give me a sec.
Oh, I just got a double power. Take a moment, calm my glass.
Playtime's over, mate. You're going to the war zone.
Bombing in.
Yeah,
come on.
Oh, we got a random teammate.
It was funny, pretty bad on the front of the inside of Monk Prolific. I'm just tired, it was so good for quick searches.
No, I'm just going to my range on there.
You've got gas closing in.
Yeah,
well,
really?
Oh, wait. Let me fly.
Nah, I'm flying, man.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Hey! I'm not able to hear it, then, yeah.
No way!
I'm on the fire.
No way, really? I literally made the guy one shot and he comes off and he kills me. Where can I land?
Can you
tap me? I'm coming.
I totally didn't
die. Stay calm!
Don't
get
me! Oh,
I got a squid!
Any UAV?
Actual, I need recon of the area. Over.
UAV entering the AO.
Enemy soldier incoming!
Receiving hostile fire! A Swiss and a UAV? It must be Christmas here.
Yeah.
advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Oh my dude.
Where are they? Where are the enemies?
Gang good dude. They're
targeting me.
Yo, come on.
Stay alive.
Hey, Tron, just go to close your head, my lady.
Oh,
we're Trons.
Oh, you guys playing Lodi? The car coming.
Load out, drop headed your way.
Oh, I thought the car was. I thought it was about to land on the car.
Being shot at, being shot at.
Yeah, I'm behind. Have to grab my load off.
I got flag.
I'm safe.
You're fine.
What? Fine. There's another team. Just stay alive, stay alive. Whoever's alive, stay alive. Chance to stay alive as long as you can.
This camp is not great, dude. You don't die.
Yeah. Chance never does.
Chance, I believe in you.
Come on, 10 more seconds.
Oh, you didn't lay down here, but you ditched it, man.
I'm going for free later.
Okay, you did it right now, then.
Got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Chance, you did get
that. Our bounty's on freeloader, I'm dipping.
We cannot land on Loli because I'm getting shot up the sky, but it says we do a damage to the water
tank. I'm lagging.
Oh, that's bad.
Maybe I'm dying. Couldn't do me.
Fast forward 5 seconds. Oh, she's dead.
What's your brother?
Enemy UAV overhead.
I'm trying to slip on the dog. It's pretty fun. But the fire rate is just so slow.
The fire rate.
Because you said fire rate,
bro. What? Fire rate? You know what I mean.
Yeah.
The hit speed.
It's actually swing speed,
you
right?
You're lagged. You can't bug him back.
See,
that's why, dude. You're lagged.
Yeah.
No, the Chance gets up in the morning. He thinks to himself, I'm playing the series and I'm never gonna die.
And he eats his Wheat Bix.
Hmm?
He has 3 Wheat Bix in his bowl.
Yeah, I'm full.
There's people above him, he's got right in front of
me.
Oh, the ninja is coming,
Hey, back, remember me?
Hey, he's trying to walk
in. Oh my word, what was that?
I don't know where he is, he's just talking behind me.
There you
go. Bounty target is down, well done.
Hey, Tom, do you reckon you could pick me up my man? Sure.
Moving.
I love you, bro.
The reach is just not it, bro.
It's actually called lunge, get it right.
By water, on the edge there, by water.
Enemy yeah, dropping into the AO.
Could you find another loading, please? I'll get an after gun.
Saved your life.
Where did you say so?
Yo, Josh, please find another loading.
But I want a self revive.
No, you want to load him.
But why would I want to load him when I already got?
Give me your cash,
Josh.
Yeah,
I'm fine, I got mine.
Found some cash, we can use it.
Yeah, I thought like a sofa bomb, so. Yeah, here's the rest of my money. Take it. Bob. I want to go.
Oh, get down.
Wait.
I'm going back up.
Hang out front.
He's coming.
Cash here. Take what you need.
Watch it.
Don't worry, you'll make it.
I love how I just bought a sofa bomb, but I don't care. You guys can buy Lodi, I don't care about that.
Friendly UAV overhead.
Oh, yeah.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh, I'm lagging.
Got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated. Friendly loadout drop on the way.
Yeah, that's 100%.
Got the guy above. He says I'm camping when I just got up here. And he was the one that's coming up here as well.
I was gonna buy UAV.
The guy literally came up here to beam you guys and he called me camper. He called me the camper.
I got
Bring me UAV overhead.
How did I miss those shots?
I'm gonna pick up my ghost claws. Boom. Where my gun? Bow. Boom, bow, 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 bow. There's someone taking my satchel, bruh.
There's a full team fight. There's two teams fighting at green.
Okay.
Just for your information.
Our chance can't be trusted, though.
What do you mean? I thought he was the boy. What happened?
I'm
the one that can't be trusted. I'm the one that bought sulfur valve.
I'm taking fire!
Guys here! Hello! I literally cracked. Oh my word, who was not up here protecting? Oh, it was Chance. Chance was with me, you wonder.
Yeah,
Chance can't be trusted.
There's
a guy on top of Nova 6.
Yeah, he was the one who killed him. He's running down.
Oh, wow, you took that thing. Shit.
You guys stay alive a little bit longer, I can go... Okay, I can't get loadout. I'm gonna go have to go get other loadout.
It's late for me.
How many people are above?
Wait, Lamb got Damascus?
No.
Oh, you picked up
There's
Nicholas's
one
guns.
Enemy movement there.
I was about to say, only Nicholas and I have Damascus. You don't.
Not
if you hit it, you're a boy, though.
Josh, how much time do you have left?
Well, this is my last game. I need ammo and plates right now.
You
give it to me or I leave.
Got gas inbound.
I need shotgun ammo and AR ammo.
Oh.
Hey, that was sexy, man.
I'm in zone and I don't like it.
Shit ain't good.
Oh,
I hate this game.
Oh, Reba, it's disabled. Ah, I'm not coming back. Fine.
That's just me and Chance.
Gas is closing in.
Which means we have a chance.
Thank you, man. Keep it down.
Next objective, located.
Split up. Regroup in the safe zone.
Contract complete. All supply boxes located.
It's fine. Chance closer.
Nine targets remain standing. Sort them out.
Surely I don't miss all those shots. Chance, come get me, please.
Nah,
I downed one.
Please.
Come on, it's a whole team of rewap. No, Chance, got killed by Julie. Chance, how could you betray? GG, Chance. Chance was sus. He wasn't helping. I had 6 kills. I had the most kills. You guys, congratulations on getting carried. Okay, let me see.
Okay, I'm back.
Yeah, I'll see you guys. I'll be on again tomorrow, probably sometime.
And
see you guys.
Send me username.
Let's see, stock or duster. Okay, well, that's going to be the end of the stream, guys. Thank you all for watching. I hope you all enjoyed my first stream back in a while. I'm planning on doing a lot more streams over these next lockdown holidays. I'm not sure if it's locked. It's probably not lockdown where you guys are, but here where I live, it's locked. We're in a lockdown. So I hope you all enjoyed. Like and subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.